A submachine gun has been uncovered during a raid on the headquarters of an outlaw motorcycle gang. 10 reporter Rebecca Johns joins us from police headquarters. And Rebecca, today's raid was part of a wider operation.
Now, Relda, police revealed today the submachine gun was seized as part of Operation Unification, an extensive nationwide crackdown on illegal firearms. Now, earlier today, police did reveal they executed the search warrant on the Rock Machine headquarters in Myree, where they found the machine gun in a black bag on the floor, along with two rounds of ammunition. This is one of only several properties police have targeted during the two-week operation. Last month in Caversham, police seized 27 firearms and thousands of rounds of ammunition during raids on three properties. Police can confirm so far four people have been charged with firearm offences and are set to face court at a later date. Now, no one has been charged over the submachine gun found at the Rock Machine headquarters, and investigations are continuing. Norelda.
Thanks, Beck. Rebecca Johns there, live from police headquarters.